Yes, sir. Let's go. Pull a new whip, I'll go vroom, vroom, vroom. It's 24 karat gold. Someone down and cut ourselves a nice slice.
Hey, Tommy! Glad you could make it. Hey, you ever met Lovefist before?
No, I haven't, but I've always loved your music.
Let me introduce you to the band. This is Percy, Dick, and Willie's in the cars here, and that was Jez in the booth earlier. And guys, I want you to meet a good friend of mine. This is Tommy. We go way back.
Hey, pal. And, what was your name again?
Leave it out, Jez, you remember. Lovefist. Don't be playing them games with me, Jesus. Mate. I'm too crafty for that sunshine.
English prick. Good See, one in America.
Look, the thing is, Tom, mental. The boys need some help. They ain't too connected here. They don't have the old hands. Totally.
We need some drugs, pal. Gotta get on the old Lovefist Fury, you know?
Yeah.
Well, this is Vice City, man. What's the problem?
Love juice, man.
We need love juice, man, can?
Love juice?
Aye. Two parts boomshine, one part trumpet, five fizz bombs, and a liter of petrol. Can you help us out, pal? Oh, it would really mean a lot
you
to the
You could do
boys.
That for the boys, right?
For something special, I got what you need. Thanks for the money, sucker.
You know I love you more.
Let me show you how to live. Stop going from town to town. Don't be afraid to give. Time to settle down. When I'm good, I'm bad. When I'm bad, I'm bad. When I'm at my best, there's no room to get.
I'll be good.
Guys could do with some company, if you know what I mean.
I know just the girl.
That's a record to get down to. Whatever getting down means to you, I know what it means to me. It means getting down with some women's, putting on a little soul on the high-five system, changing into something comfortable, like a velour sweatsuit, and playing records.
Tommy, man, am I glad to see you.
What's going on?
Bad vibes, Tommy.
Aye, I'm nae joking again. It's heavy stuff, man. Heavy, gang.
This cat, we hardly know him, but he knows us. Like this cat. Knows all about us. Knows that Willie likes his lady's underwear, eh? Or that Percy likes
Duran Duran. Shut up, you fool. Just because Jez Bond's sheep. It's a love rocket thing, can?
Wait, shut up.
Yeah, a love rocket thing, right? But listen, this cat.
The guy wants Love Fist dead. Dead, Tommy. Love Fist gone. You know what they say, the good die young, but Tommy, you've got to save Love
Fist. We've got a signing in 2 hours, and I think...
Yeah, and the boys think the stalker's going to try some monkey business there.
They keep trying to help each other out, extend a hand to a neighbor, and guess what? Every 10 years, someone's invading, burning down their homes, and taking their toilet paper. Napoleon, Stalin, Attila the Hun, all of them. After you read my book, you will understand. I may have been born in the sea, but I'm no dummy.
Are we going to talk about being naked?
Yes.
I'll see Love Fist burn. Love Fist ruined my life.
Please, my friend. Divorce rates are up. Standardized test scores are down. Vampire sightings at the mall. Can the family be saved? Or, to put it another way, if we're meant to be monogamous, why weren't we born already married? Jan, over to you.
Well, since I'm a happily married mother, I know the family unit is the basis of all society. Now, even when my husband is working late or away on an extended business trip to Hawaii with his secretary, I understand just how important the family unit is in life. He's working hard so I can get another station wagon with even more wood on it.
Go on. Tell me more about your family.
Well, I like to compare it to nature. After all, it is...
Tommy, man, that psycho's back!
What's going on?
That psycho won't leave Love Fist alone!
You didn't kill him, man, and now he's back!
Yeah, the thing is...
The thing is, we need someone to drive the limo we can trust, because that nutter keeps making threats!
Michelle, man, I need my mom!
We're all breaking ourselves, man!
Okay, guys, calm down, I'll handle this. Normally, I wouldn't busy myself with driving around a bunch of drunken Scottish bisexuals. But in your case, I'll make an exception.
Last man, time for a well-earned drink.
Are you finished just 100 yards down the road, man?
Better make it a large one, then.
Hey, Tommy, change the tunes, man.
I get all confused if my head's not banging.
Ah, look, what's this? Hey, Tommy, stick this tape on.
No fist. Your time polluting the airwaves is over. I gave you the chance to be friends. Well, now I'm giving you the chance to die. You try and slow down, your limousine will explode, along with your big hairy asses.
Tommy, pal, you've got to save the band.
I'm getting bored of this.
Just keep the pedal to the metal.
We've got to find a bomb.
Can't we just drive around all day?
I would get plenty to drink.
The bomb may be in the engine. We can't stop to get it.
We're all going to die. I'm going to get pissed.
Hey, there's a queue here, pal.
Hey, man, Angel's near the drinks cabinet.
Get out of my way.
Hey, the vodka bottle's got wires coming out of it.
That's no vodka. That's boomshine.
Ah! It's wired to blow!
You always said the drink would kill me!
I've seen this on the telly. You gotta pull out one of the wires.
Which wire?
I don't know, man. I don't have a clue.
Willie, see something.
I'm gonna play bass in hell.
Tommy, man, keep driving fast, pal.
Somebody do something.
Aye, clever. Somebody do something? What kind of crap is that? I've seen braver quines.
Okay, tough guy, you do something.
Look, man, I play a musical instrument, and I have a clue about bomb disposal.
Well, he could just suck the boomshine out with a straw.
I have heard that you're good at that kind of thing.
Hey, I was off my tits that night as well, you know.
Just pass Willie a straw.
Aye, a straw? This is a love fist tour bus. For my guy, get a straw fake, if I mean.
Which wire, Tommy?
The green one.
There isn't a green one. Oh, is this a green one?
Any of these wires look green to you?
Oh, net death in the cards, oh, it looks green!
I should have dumped you a lot when I had the chance, man.
Glory seeker.
Capitalist!
I've been carrying you for years.
Shut up, you muppet.
Big screaming girl.
Aye.
Shut it and pull a wire.
Which wire?
This one.
No!
Man, we're okay. We ain't been blown up. Tommy, man, nice one. Rock and roll, man.
And we got a gig to go to. A racket to make. Groupies to abuse.
Love fest! Have you finished with that ball?
and it did. We thought we'd show you our temple of rock. Get a feel for the love of this fury.
Listen to yourself, man. It's paper mache and gaffer tape.
Hey, to the kids, it's a temple, and we are the priests.
Aye, well, if the kids like the priests half cut and going dead, who am I to argue?
What? Dave's getting chewed up again? This rate will never get a play alive.
Oh, shite. My bowels.
I we can't go on with this, shall we? Thanks again, Tommy. Give him a nice one. Bye.
Yeah.
It's Baker. Just wanted to say I really enjoyed the show. Me and the boys want to thank you and remind you, you got our respect. Good day. Keep riding hard, son.
You probably don't want to kiss me.